What's up, guys? I just realized I need to turn some lights on, so give me just... I just realized how stupid I sounded just then. This is a scary game. I do not need lights turned on. Let me adjust my settings here on my headset. The only reason I was going to turn lights on was for the video, but it appears to be okay. Anyway, what I have here is The Evil Within. Just come out today. It's supposed to be very scary. I have heard that it's the first 15 minutes are absolutely terrifying. And I had played Outlast and Silent Hill PT, but I had watched videos and I had even played a little bit of both. So I kind of knew what was coming on those. So I knew some of the scare spots when they would show up, and kind of ruined the whole, you know, live streaming experience. But on this one, I have watched nothing. So expect me to be scared out of my wits. I don't know what to expect. All I'm going by is hearsay. So I'm playing The Evil Within. I don't know if you can see that. There we go. The Evil Within. Let's go. Let's see what happens. Let's get scared. All right. I did have the pre-order DLC, so I got the fighting chance pack, which obviously gives me a double barrel shotgun, a med kit, don't know what green gel is, incendiary bolt, and poison bolt. Can be used from chapter 3, so it's kind of cool. I guess it's a little bit of an advantage. Check out the options for a second, see what we got. Of course, I want graphic content enabled. Do not want to hide subtitles. I like subtitles myself. Controls. The mark in the center is just barely visible. Okay. Make sure it kept that. Yes, it did. All right. I believe we are good to go. New game. Even the wheelchair moves in the menu. Okay, so I have that. I need to go back. I have part of the screen hanging off. Okay, I'll leave it there. Standard difficulty, challenge and overcome your fears. For the weak and fearful, auto aiming enabled and by default, and slightly more ammo than normal. I think I'm going to be a wimp and go casual. You can make fun of me if you want to, because I agree. I wouldn't want to see somebody go casual, but I am not one much for scary games. So I'm going to go casual. That's wonderful. I hope my picture doesn't end up covering anything. Like, I hope I don't have like something important I need to see up there, like the video, the live stream video. If it does, I will disable the video but keep the microphone audio. Here we go.
All units, 1199.
184 copy. Copy code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Copy 184.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with the Chimones on the Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
The chick didn't seem fazed by that at all.
Junior Detective Kid. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
Mother chick? Nope.
Smells like blood.
All right, stay sharp. We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Something? Someone alive in here.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
hell?
Oh. Of course it's locked. Do. But I'm obviously looking for some sort of key. Oh. There's keys hanging there. I saw them. Oh God. Don't come this way. Thank you. Okay. Maybe he'll chop and leave again. Oh God. Oh god, no! Oh wow. So, that just happened. Wow. Just have an idea of what to do now. See, it's saying something up there. I don't know what it's saying, though. Okay, run. Is there any way to run? Like, actually run. Not hobble. Oh, wow. Oh my god. This is insanity. Yum. So now I'm bleeding and my leg is cut by a chainsaw of all things. So what do I do? Hopefully that's just saying checkpoint or something of that sort. This guy finds a way after me again. That's a person. My cat just scared the crap out of me. Okay. watch this freaking guy pop out of nowhere and kill me. My cat's doing something, messing with something over there. That's why I was looking. I'm hearing noises, and it's not what I want to hear while playing a game such as this. Please don't be here. Just leave, man, just leave. I'm gonna go for it. I have no clue what I'm doing. I'm just going. This kind of looks like where I came from, and I think it is. Yeah, it is. Dang it. guess I'll go in that door. Please don't be there. Please don't be there. Gotta be here for a reason. I don't know if he's coming this way or what. Should I go for it? Blood trails. Oh, I'm dead. I'm totally dead. I am so dead. So dead. Because I can't run fast. Oh my god, run, 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 run. Run, run. Run, run, man, run. Run, 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 run. Go, man, go. I don't like these noises. Oh my god, go, 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 go. Go, go. Oh, get out, man, go, 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 go. Oh, I'm totally dead. Oh god. Go, 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 go. Oh my god, oh my god. Am I safe? Oh my god. Oh my god, go, go, go. He's still coming. Oh god, go, go, go. Go. Run, man, run. Oh, this is intense. Get up, man, go. How do I make you go faster? Run. Wow. Oh.
Find myself within. Darkness twisting me.
That's how you start a game, guys. Oh, excuse me. I don't know if I want to keep going. Why not? I'm not limping. What the hell?
Hey, where's Joseph?
Man, I'm sorry, but you never came out. I waited, but...
Please, settle down, Leslie.
Wow. What is going on? Seriously, what is happening?
Damn it. Are we cut off from everyone?
Everyone must be dead.
Everyone all right back there?
Just a few bumps. We're fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine.
Fall! Fall!
This has like an old school feel to it. All right, guys, I'm going to actually stop this video right here, and you guys tell me what you think if you watch it. And I'll probably try to do a chapter per video in this, and we'll see what happens. But I'll see you guys later.